Star Wars holds a special place in many people's hearts. I am no exception to that. So when I heard about a game that puts you in the cockpit of your very own starfighter, just like the old X-Wing and TIE Fighter games, I immediately pre-ordered it. For 2.5 long months, I eagerly awaited being able to fly through the stars in an A-Wing or X-Wing, or destroying capital ships in a Y-Wing or TIE Bomber. I wouldn't be disappointed by what I found.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
I have nothing to lose.
Let me at them.
That is not.
We will bring order to the galaxy.
That's funny.
My life for the Empire. Try not to get in my way.
Oh my god, he's Australian.
This won't take long.
Oh, he's an Aussie.
Our victory is inevitable.
He's Australian.
This won't take long.
I love it. Okay, hold on. I'm not gonna change him to look like an Australian. Hold on. Which of these people looks kind of Australian? Not that dude. No, he's staying that way. It's Australian now.
It's good enough. Okay, there we go. Gotta have the titties.
Okay, accept. Okay, here we go. We're gonna be a pilot man.
Vader's orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
Yeah, let me shoot the innocent people. They suck.
Captain James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
Bro, he's giving him a chance. He's giving him a chance to not die.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out.
Oh, look, it's me.
Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there.
Huh?
We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Oh, I don't have any voice lines. I'm sad.
It will be done.
Oh, yay. I do have voice lines. Oh, wait. Wait. Oh, okay. I thought I could move around. I wanted to look around, but whatever. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Oh, this is going to be awesome. Oh, this is going to be awesome. Oh, this is going to be awesome.
in-flight checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Yes.
He sounds like the sniper from TF2. I love it. Oh, that's so cool. Oh.
All systems up and running.
Oh, this is so cool. I'm excited. I'm really excited for this. Oh, it's like a Throttle. Okay, I understand now. Oh, you can roll! Okay, you can't do that. That would be cool.
Copy that.
Oh, look at the shields! You can see the shields! That's so cool! That's so cool, you can see the shields! I think this is the first game I've like legitimately geeked out in a while. This is so cool. Controls are kind of weird. Oh god! It's me, the sniper from TF2.
Funnel down below the Gazanti so its locks can engage.
Customize flight control. Time to kill the innocent. Or am I going to be protecting the innocent? I don't know. I'm killing the innocent. Time to protect or kill, not freaking protect, kill the innocent. I don't care. They suck. Let's go. Screw the innocent. Yeah, refugees suck. I get to shoot things.
Track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees.
Alright, yes, then. Just stop shooting. The station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't surge under fire. Out here.
That's a lot of turrets. That's so cool. Oh wait, I don't know what I just did. Oh, I repaired my ship. Didn't really want to do that, but whatever. Get wrecked. Ow. Taking a lot of hits. Here. That's your fault. You shouldn't die. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, this is so cool. Oh, my face is cracked. I fixed my ship. Come on, go fast. Nyoom. Oh, God. Did you die? Good. Oh, you can see the shields getting hit. Oh, that's so cool. Where'd they go?
Oh, this is so weird. It's so cool though. I don't care if you hit, you suck. Oh, I got him. Oh, dude, I can't wait to play this game with a joystick. It's gonna be so cool.
Oh, he's behind me.
Ambush.
Where the hell did they come from?
I'm sorry, Teresa. After all, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir.
Oh. We've been betrayed. He's a mutineer.
I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it, pilot. See if you can bypass his shutdown.
Mash any button. Yes.
Right. Okay.
Yeah.
Catch up with that traitor.
Ammo.
Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain James is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
I hope it wouldn't come to this.
Missiles, watch out!
I don't care. Ow.
You fool. He slipped away. This mission is over.
Oh, I actually gotta catch him. Okay. Missiles? I want to shoot missiles. Oh, there's fire right here. Oh, God. Whoa. Oh!
Think what you're fighting for.
Need bullets. I don't have any bullets.
I see the convoy. Dead ahead. Prepare to fire.
Imperial Squadron, this is Refugee Convoy Hope of Eldera. We have families aboard. I'm here to help convoy leader. No time to explain. Just get out of this tunnel. I wish you'd seen things my way.
Oh, I could have made it out. We've been trapped in the tunnel. He's a traitor. Mutinous scum. And Star Destroyer. Yes. Oh, here we go. I'm on the rebellion side now. I get to fly an X-Wing! So cool.
Hello there yourself.
Hello there. Okay, I'm gonna do some control changing. Oh, this is so cool. Look at them in formation. Oh, this is so dope.
Dude, there's more people here.
I don't think I've ever nerded out so much over a game before. Let's go. Hyperdrive. Yes. 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 Yes.
go. Oh god. Oh, there's someone. Oh, this is so cool. Oh my god, I'm gonna die, but it's so cool. I need to slow down. Jeez. Oh, so cool. Missile go boom. Oh god. Missile go boom. Boom. Missile go boom. You wrecked. Oh, so, oh god, I'm getting hit in the face. One. Oh god. It's gone. Oh, you've been bamboozled by your own crew member. I mean, there's still like an entire blockade out there. Oh yeah, get him!
Wait, the Empire's sending in a raider to intercept the convoy. We have to take that raider.
Get him!
Pilot, with me. Almost in range. Get ready. Echo Squadron, stay evasive while your lasers recharge. Good. Their shields are weakening. Keep the raider focused on us, not the convoy. Starting another attack run. The Raiders lost shields. They're trying to get cover from the capital ships. This is our chance. Finish this. We're wearing them down.
Yeah, blow those engines up.
Yes, we're almost there. Raiders, tough.
At least the fleet's keeping that star.
Oh god!
Raider is gone. Good work. Echo, let's get that convoy to a safer location.
Oh god, crap. Don't go behind the engines.
To the far side of the NC-80.
Frigate's gone.
Refugee convoy, we're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for light speed jump.
Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait, you two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
I'm going for it!
Woo! Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
I'm gonna hit it. Ow. My S key isn't working.
It's
what the heck?
Stay mobile. Attack, move, attack again. Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied. Our bombards' turrets push it away from our starfighters. We're getting there. Keep firing.
Yeah, targeting system's
That's
gone.
It. Vigilance's targeting is down. All convoy vessels, prep for light speed jump. Echo Squadron, withdraw.
I'm dead.
You saved a lot of innocent lives. Boom! Oh, that's funny.
Convoy vessels, prep for light speed jump.
Let's get out of here.
Squadron, withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy. Convoy's ready to jump. Thank you. We'll tell everyone what the Rebel Alliance did for us.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm taking an awful long time to jump. Okay. Oh, that's so cool. This game is so cool. Oh, we get a nice little time jump. Okay. This would have been light about the end, right?
Freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the New Republic.
Oh, change our looking galaxy. At some New Republic propaganda right now. Thank you all for watching. This video has been a little different to most of mine, so tell me what you think in the comments below. As always, make sure to subscribe if you want to see more like this, and I'll catch you in the next one.